Harry Potter and the Chamber of Secrets is the second book in the famous Harry Potter series written by J.K. Rowling. It continues the magical adventures of Harry Potter, a young wizard attending Hogwarts School of Witchcraft and Wizardry. The story begins with Harry spending a miserable summer vacation at the Dursleys' house. He longs to return to Hogwarts, his beloved school. Unexpectedly, a house elf named Dobby appears and warns Harry about a danger that awaits him at Hogwarts. Dobby tries to prevent Harry from going back to school, but Harry refuses to listen and escapes with the help of his loyal friend Ron Weasley and his twin brothers Fred and George. Once at Hogwarts, strange and frightening things start happening. Students are being mysteriously attacked and petrified by an unknown creature. Rumors spread that it is the work of the Chamber of Secrets, a hidden chamber said to be home to a deadly monster. Harry and his friends, Ron and Hermione Granger, set out to uncover the truth and put an end to the attacks. As they investigate, Harry discovers that he has a special ability to communicate with snakes, which raises suspicion among his peers. This leads to rumors that Harry is the heir of Salazar Slytherin, the founder of the Chamber of Secrets. Despite the doubts and fears of his fellow students, Harry remains determined to solve the mystery. With the help of clues and hints left behind, Harry and his friends uncover the entrance to the Chamber of Secrets. Inside, they find the diary of Tom Riddle, a former Hogwarts student who had become Lord Voldemort. Through the diary, Riddle's memory interacts with Harry, revealing that he was the one who opened the chamber 50 years ago and released the monster, a basilisk. Harry learns that Ginny Weasley, Ron's younger sister, has been possessed by Riddle and has been responsible for the recent attacks. He rushes to save her and battles the basilisk. With the help of Fox, Dumbledore's phoenix, Harry defeats the monster and destroys the diary, thus defeating Riddle's memory. In the end, the school celebrates the victory, and Harry is hailed as a hero. He realizes that it was not his ability to speak Parseltongue, snake language, that made him different but his loyalty, bravery, and friendships. The story concludes with Harry looking forward to his next year at Hogwarts, filled with more magical adventures. Harry Potter and the Chamber of Secrets is a thrilling tale of friendship, courage, and the battle between good and evil. It explores themes of prejudice, identity, and the power of choices.